I believe I'm doing this.
Okay. Yeah, song. You wanna see it? You can see it. Hey.
Oh. Hello.
Yeah. I guess this would be that thanks for Thanksgiving kind of.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
From the house of Amp, Sir Easy.
Ain't that some shit? Yeah. So anyway, now wasn't that cool? Now, if I was to record this and actually try to put it somewhere like YouTube or this, that, and the other, it's not that I'm trying to solicit attention, but actually try to mention that. There's an extension to the realities that somewhere or another in your head, you've been misfed some information that now the nation cannot risk the fact that if your ass still don't know Jack, then Jack needs to actually be more than you up, because this is change and it's happening beginning of this year. Hey. You up. Now, if that's not something to be thankful for, then I guess I'll keep that one to myself. Oh, by the way, this is like WNDC, which stands for We in the Crib and You Ain't. No offense, but I call them like I see them. Right now, I see him need a pint. See, that's some stupid shit. See, that kind of joke right there. See, kind of joke.
That's funny.
You know what? I know this shit to be so real that I bet you they wanted to send me down there to see anime. But hell no. That little heifer showed up and impressed spirit, but you know what? I really didn't want to hear it. I just wanted the t-shirt, but for some reason I think that that energy would have hurt, because there's something in me that's got some energy of what, freedom or change or something strange, and I don't mean like the signed, sealed, and delivered. I'm talking about like, you know, chicken gizzards and collard greens and, you know what I mean? Oh, man. Thanks. Oh, shit. Macaroni and cheese. You know what? I know this girl.
Sweet potato pie.
Sweet potato pie. Let me tell you something about sweet potato pie, man. Sweet potato pie is love to a brother, a sister, a mother. The sweet potato pie love. It's got its own flavor and taste. And I mean, just the texture of the paste as it doesn't go to waste. I mean, it's probably one of the only pies you can't keep in a place, because sweet potato pie is love, man. Not apple pie or strudel or corn on the cob. Yeah, man, sweet potato pie. Thanksgiving is sweet potato pie too, man. But you know what? It's also that vote or die shit too, you know. And I think we should be thankful that we actually got past an election without having to get the man some extra protection. Just because some cats feel some rejection to their race. And as last I checked, this place belongs to a melting pot that just don't stop to the break of dawn. But them days are gone. There's a billion words in the English dictionary, and I don't think that you can even handle if you's a fairy, then be a fairy or an imp. And for my case, I'm going to be a pimp because I guess I was heaven sent, or what God meant when he said, you know what? Y'all can kiss my butt. I'm going to make me's a nigga. And I mean NGR. And you don't really have to go that far to understand it. Calling myself a god would be calling me a disgrace, because for some strange reason, as I walk on this place, I am some portion of the face of something that if it bugs you, then you need to fix you. I'm going to be me too. But I'm one of those other brothers that happened to be from another mother that made a mutt like me. And now I'm a part of this country too. Now, Lord Jesus, this is Thanksgiving. Lord Jesus. Now that's a country girl sometimes get kind of thrown off by accidentally bumping into the general public. She had herself, her entourage and the whole nine, and she went to go up because she got the diabetes thing, so she got to get a sugar on. And, you know, she had a, you know, concert that night. And they went up to the concierge, and they felt that these black folks and these kind of really sweet niggas are somewhere out of place. So they tried to escort them out the place, and she was like, hell, I'm Patti LaBelle. What the hell are y'all trying to sell? And she was so pissed off that she went to V103 and she told motherfuckers like you and me that it was actually like history to me, because, see, ain't no telling who else is going to be yelling when we be all up in Helen welcoming our new man on 44s. Not 22s. And somewhere has a better gene that can actually know what I mean when I say we know what the blues is and we know what the blues ain't. And it's Thanksgiving. That's the only holiday we have the right to say, wow. But this year right here is so fucking intense that I didn't mean to start no suspense, but the last pimp damn near went crazy when they trying to say, hey man, it ain't me who made me, but goddamn. Can a nigga get a room? And people go, oh my, that's that pimp guy. He must be crazy. He's going, no, I got some good shit and I'm already bucking naked, and please just give me the fucking room. I hook. Hey, just go to BET. You see all my shit? That's me. Just give me till morning. Yes, yawning. Hey. The girl's ready to go. Oh, shit. Damn, nigga. Guess we gotta go to the truck stop. And his family probably put him in jail because that motherfucker was probably raising some hell. And I guess when you make a couple of $1 million, you allowed to have a couple of one of them vacations. And I guess if you's of the Negro persuasions, then I guess you should be allowed to actually have a Rodney King moment. I mean, you know, I ain't trying to sing no Negro spiritual song, but we all have to get along because that's where we at. I'm Alpha Master Pimp. Sir Easy. I'm thankful.